Hello students, in this video I am going to explain you to find the volume of frustum of a cone. So what is frustum of a cone? When a cone is cut parallel to the base and its top end or tip end is removed, its remaining part of the cone is called as frustum of a cone. When the cone is cut parallel to its base and top end of the cone is removed, the remaining part of the cone is called as frustum of the cone. So may I observe here, this is a basic formula to find the volume of a bucket, water bucket. So you may observe the top radius is capital R and bottom radius small r, it will become a bucket. So let's take some exercise problem to find the volume and total surface area of frustum of a cone. Here in the diagram you may observe small r is the radius of smaller base, smaller top it may call it as, and capital R is the radius of bottom. So capital R is major and small r is minor, and h is the difference between two surfaces, top and bottom surfaces. H is the distance between two surfaces and L is the slant height. L is the slant height. So using this we can find the volume and total surface area of a frustum of a cone. Volume of frustum of cone is given by the formula 1 by 3 pi into capital R square plus small r square plus capital R into small r into h unit cube. Total surface area is given by the formula pi into capital R square plus small r square plus L into r plus r unit square. So let's take one simple example to calculate the volume and total surface area of frustum of a cone. Exercise problem number, find the volume of frustum of a cone having radius 10 and 7 centimeter. You may observe here radius 10 is capital R and 7 is small r and height is 14 centimeter is given. So let's take the formula to find the volume of frustum of cone. Frustum of cone is given by the formula 1 by 3 pi into capital R square plus small r square plus r into h unit cube. Just substitute the value 1 by 3 into pi value 22 by 7 capital value capital R value 10 square plus small r value 7 square plus capital R 10 into small r 7 into h is 14. So just by substituting the values of the capital R, small r and h, all this, we get the answer 229.42 centimeter cube is the volume of frustum of cone. So in this way we can find the volume of frustum of cone. Let's take to find the total surface area of frustum of cone. So we have the formula to find the total surface area, pi into capital R square plus small r square plus L into r plus r unit square. You may observe L is there but it is not given in the problem. So we have to calculate L for ourselves. By using Pythagoras theorem you may observe here L is equal to capital R minus small r whole square plus h square. So capital R given 10, small r 7 plus h is 14 square. 10 minus 7 it becomes 3 square, 14 square. 3 square is 9 plus 14 square is 196. Adding those two we get root of 205, it is 14.31 centimeter. The value of L. The value of L is 14.31 centimeter. Just taking the value of L into the formula, we get 22 by 7 into 100 plus 49 plus 14.31 into 17 centimeter square. By simple mathematics and calculations, we get the answer 1232.84 centimeter square. It is the total surface area of the cone, frustum of cone. So in this way, we can find the volume and volume and total surface area of frustum of cone using simple equations. So thanks for watching. Thank you.